out there.
That's Chowder! Chowder, I'll kill you!
Well, I'm gonna do a book!
Don't touch me!
You take the moon and you take the sun.
You take
the spin, now you're in with the techno set.
You gotta do the cooking by the book.
You take the moon and you take the sun. You take the moon and you take
the sawdust.
Purple is my favorite color!
Like that's ever gonna happen.
You take the moon and you face the sun!
You take everything that seems like fun!
You take the sun and you take the moon!
Pull the old switcheroo!
You take the moon and you
fly to the moon! And you drink the moon! And you grab the moon!
I
sit on the toilet.
Hey, wait a minute!
And you take the sun.
When it comes down, give it a high five.
High five!
That's it.
43. I'm not sure how much more of this I can take.
You take the sun and you
get out of here.
You little. Whoa!
How you eat that pussy?
Get the fuck out of my sight before I demolish you.
Thank you.
Kingo makes great for favor.
Well, it looks like four guys in there now, and one of them is real shiny.
Who's the next one?
Go!
Wrong. Yeah, get him the hell out of here, will you, please?
Get to the point, dumb cop!
Hey, everybody!
It's in a book.
There's no words on it.
Name and address withheld.
You picked the wrong house, fool!
Punk'rell was one of, if not the most influential character of the Star Wars universe.
The Squire TV plan will succeed. I've foreseen it.
Count on the three. Position your ass, everyone. On the count of the three. One, two, three.
Four.
It's broken.
Gentlemen, behold.
On the count of the three. One, two, two. Episode two. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3, 2, 6, 3!
Steam
hail!
Shut up!
Enough, Reggie.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Gentlemen!
Gentlemen!
It appears Baru
Bucknick
Gay Parade
is done! Yeah.
I don't care!
I thought I was never gonna get out of there. Any longer, I would have been all.
I can't believe it only took 7 hours.
7 hours?
I can't believe it only took
64.
What? Oh, shit. We're late.
It's 9 o'clock.
4 o'clock.
I can't believe it only took. The cook.
30 seconds! Oh my gosh, we're late!
The important
date with oblivion.
I can't believe it only took
10,000 years!
What, 9,000?
That's not what I said.
Oh my gosh!
You're gonna be late.
I'm late for school!
And the prom's tomorrow!
We gotta get her rolling!
And you gotta help us!
You stay here and clean up this place!
You stay here and
clean up this mess or you're fired!
Hey, hey!
Hey, hey!
Can I stay too?
No.
Traveling to strange places. Can I stay too?
No.
Yeah.
Some.
No.
Please
just let this be a normal field trip?
With a friend?
No way!
Cruising on that main street.
Good grief, he's naked!
Okay, Chow, here is the map with detailed instructions on how to get through the hotels.
You're an idiot.
You idiot!
Better out than in, I always say.
I hope you fucking go to hell.
Oh, that's nice.
Is he eating the map?
What did you do?
What have I done?
Ah, screw the whole thing.
No.
I am not throwing away my shop.
A good chef always listens to his gossip. A good chef must listen to his
dick.
That's not funny.
A good chef must listen to his grrr.
What does your grrr say?
My grrr, huh?
Hello, egg boy.
What does your cock say?
My
cock,
huh?
Do it.
Feed me more.
Dude, put that thing away.
Diabetes.
Give my Dr. Pepper, fool.
This
Dr. Pepper
is mine.
Next day, the motherfucker was dead.
Oh, great, Chowder. Now you're gonna get us canceled.
A good chef must
listen to your
gut. What does your gut say?
Are you hungry? Why not have some
cake? A chef's gut will always tell you
if you've got a gun, I'm gonna go
mad. It's coming back, and which is a toy, right or left?
Make a
recalculating.
Toy.
Oh, son of a
make a right.
Wrong.
Exit attraction.
That'll take me downtown.
He's coming up. Get in the right lane.
Exit attraction.
You're gonna miss it. Make a left.
Turn to the right.
I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Now turn to the left.
Now stop.
Failure.
Maybe we should travel by map.
Yeah.
Park in reverse while going forward.
Go through those loops. Go into that guy's mouth.
Ooh, that's hot.
See? Good things happen when you listen to your ass.
I don't.
This is my issue.
Now stop! Now stop!
Tonight on Nights.
Ah, now here's a good show.
We got a white Bronco heading east into the forest, requesting backup.
It's time for the Men in Steel to teach these madcap mammals that devil may bear attitudes just won't fly.
You missed it! How could you miss it?
Now here's the human music.
I love this song.
I'm on my way from misery to hot.
Rala Rala.
Sup, bitches.
What the fuck is this?
Now kiss me!
Hi, honey. I'm home.
Rala Rala!
I just died on your arms tonight.
Miss me with that gay shit!
This stupid ass piece of shit!
Episode.
This is basically just one joke. He can't see. The rest of the time, he just sort of smiles and looks happy, so there's no real comedic suffering on his part. Where's the comedy? How does that get a laugh?
Rock hard nipples.
Comedy gold!
Expedious!
Kitty!
What the f*** is that thing?
Don't you back Sentry!
The customer came.
Towels.
Back up, Jack.
Back it up!
That's the one.
What color is my underwear?
Purple.
There is nothing disgusting about the human body.
Okay, that's disgusting.
Take a shower with me, Morty.
While
gee, it's kinda dark.
Getting darker.
I've never been to this part of town before.
Now?
Stop it already!
It's grody back here.
Fuck you!
Roast.
All you ever do is complain.
What
is
Emperor Lemon?
Complain so much.
Because, Chowder.
Ugh.
That's terrible.
I'll be back in 10 minutes.
Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube, man.
Why does the rose complain so much?
Because, Chowder.
Tumblr.
Because, Chowder. It's a
turning. Oh, yeah!
Remember, we parked the car right next to this mime here.
Up, down, three, I jump, down, 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 to the up.
Chowder, which door is it?
I think it's that one.
Penny.
What?
Hi.
Hello, my name is Elder Price, and I would like to share with you the most amazing...
Maybe we didn't say it right.
Yeah, we're with the pet hospital down the street, and I understand you have a dying animal on the premises.
Maybe he went to go get his ass.
Knock, knock his knuckles.
Excuse me, sir, but I do believe you've dropped your wallet.
Doesn't look familiar to me.
What? I just saw you drop it. Here.
Nope, it's not mine.
It is yours.
His gut says so.
Maybe he went to go get his wallet.
What?
Here it is, sir. We brought you your roast.
You're gay.
I'm a delivery boy.
Got a large pepperoni and some crazy sticks?
Yeah, I didn't order any
pizza.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about, bro. You total
$30.
Where's my drink?
What drink?
My diet, Dr. Kelp? Don't tell me you forgot my drink!
But you didn't order.
Well, he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him!
Get the fuck off my property!
Well, this sucks.
Those Spice Bodies, baby, will make you feel so powerful, it'll blow your mind right in front of your face!
Hey, folks, viewer mail time again. Dear Pig, aren't you a
cuckold?
Well, the answer is yes, Sally. Yes, I am.
On the next episode of Samurai...
I thought I told you...
No one goes beyond the reef.
I know, but...
No one goes beyond the reef!
I know, but...
Nobody!
Not even...
My mom!
Don't tell me what to do.
Yeah!
Samurai... next Saturday at 11 p.m.
Hey, wait a minute!
I just saw it
yesterday!
I feel like eating healthy today.
Are you ready to stop this deranged maniac?
Yeah!
Ready to stop this deranged maniac?
Yeah!
Ready to
die for your country?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, maybe not.
Officer Cheesesteak?
Me?
I have a wife and family.
How about you?
I've hit puberty.
How about you?
Are you talking to me?
Yeah.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah.
Are you talking to me?
I'm not talking to you.
Robot, oh my gosh!
How about
viewers like you?
You talking to me?
Yeah.
You talking to me?
I said, how about
that? I don't like your tone.
Never mind. Officer Killbot!
Ha ha!
Oh!
Officer Killbot!
Ha ha!
Take off, cop!
Oh shit!
Well, we're fucked. I'll be upstairs if you need me.
Robin?
Looks like a nice day in a small wee. Extra thin!
Okay, movie, you're forcing me to look really close and wrinkly
ass!
Not cool! Not cool! We're not on good terms right now!
I spread my ass cheeks for Shrek.
It's for you!
Enjoy your stay at the Hita Hotel!
I'm not paying you to bake the customer! I'm paying you to
fuck
the customer!
Wow.
will
let me decide
who goes in first.
I just happen to have a chance, QB.
Hold on, the stupid monkey messed me up.
Actually, I'm a snow leopard.
Rawr. Oh, I'm gay now.
Meanwhile!
I can't believe my gut was wrong!
Oh, fuck. I can't believe you've done this.
You're a fucking lying son of a bitch, Sam.
Hey, where's the car? I remember parking next to this exact mark.
I wouldn't go over there if I were you. They look like they have
cancer.
How do you do, fellow kids?
Laugh it up, fuzzball.
You give me no choice but to bring it.
Bring it, Brittany.
What? I find the power of God and anime on my side.
But I am the master of the ancient martial art of Wakwa.
お前の欲望が誰も傷つお前自身を救うという望みがない。お前はお前の。
Oh God, that fucking hurts.
I took it and threw it on the ground.
No! I'm dead.
I don't need your handouts.
Stand together. Don't let them separate us.
Oh, I can't believe you've done this.
Hurry, we can hide in here!
Oh yeah, I forgot.
How did you forget?
Meanwhile, back at the ranch...
When you're done tying him, I'm gonna die.
Hardy, hard, hard!
Comedy gold!
When you're done untying him, I'm gonna beat your head like a bongo.
Hey, look!
It's Superman!
We've got a hostage situation! Everybody stay calm! We've been trying to stop the... Don't worry!
You're too slow!
Watch out!
In danger?
I am the danger.
Lazy!
It's Squidward. What's he doing here?
If only someone had to save someone. Someone who's always someone.
Rada!
Damn right there!
Don't fucking beat me up!
Russell in the pocket.
Someone's still alive in there!
Are you little? Freeze! It's him!
Meanwhile, back at the plot...
Faster!
If your answer was D... No fucking...
Get off the treadmill! Woman? Who are you people?
Shut up and drive.
What drives you?
You! Told the boy I'm in it. Oh!
What crazy world is you?
Class teacher bone.
Kill him with fire!
Die, bitch!
Pepper battle!
Let me explain, I'm...
It burns!
What would you do if there was a child right in front of you?
Why do you have so much pepper spray?
Because I work at the
pepper spray
factory.
I don't.
Is everyone okay?
Yeah, luckily, we just hit this parked car here. Right here. Which happens right here.
Finally! I've been trying to get my order from you boys
all day.
Your order?
Yes.
So my girl was right after all.
I won!
One, two, three, four.
What, no tip, no tip?
Well, at least we got paid.
I'll be taking that, thank you.
You will never be satisfied.
What a day.
I hope Schnitzel cleaned up.
Shit.
My kitchen.
My beautiful kitchen.
What are you doing?
Just get me hands off of me.
You damn dirty ape.
Do you want to go eat some cake?
Why is there a cake?
It's a lie.
This was a triumph.
Do you want to go eat some
shit?
Yes, please.
Rise from your grave.
He's over there.
No.
Fail. You took too long. Everyone's dead.
Whoa. That's where I draw the line.
I mean, jeez, between all the subplots, confusing stories, needless celebrities, and horrible editing, I can't remember what the hell I just witnessed!
That's a question for another time.
My boy.
Back in 07, I was in a successful TV show.
You take the moon, now you take the sun.
You take everything that seems like fun.
You take the moon, now you take the sun.
You tell Arthur Reed that he'll never order from you, Negus, again!